played bass as a 15-year-old in high school and enjoyed it, thought it was pretty good. And I went to college, and I remember all these guys were playing acoustic guitar and getting like way more attention from the girls. And I'm like, I'm a pretty good bass player, but this is not doing me any good. So I started playing guitar then. I always thought I'd be doing something different at this point in my life. That music would be sort of a hobby I would do for a few years.
Yeah.
And here we are, still doing it.
Still doing it.
I don't think we could stop at this point.
I don't think so.
We're doing my favorite jazz song of all time, which is Autumn Leaves.
The falling leaves drift by my window. The autumn leaves of red and gold. I see your lips, the summer kisses, the sunburned hands I used to hold. Since you went away, the days grow long, and soon I'll hear old winter song. But I miss you most of all, my darling. When autumn leaves start most of all, my darling. When autumn leaves, when autumn leaves start to fall.